But why not? Love Your Slim Self. I highly recommend it. I believe in the stories, the practices, the experiences that she's offering, the homework that we must do in order to really get to the root of our, what would I want to say, our ability to live in a way where we feel vibrant, healthy, comfortable in our bodies, comfortable in our skin, who we are, as we are, exactly as we are, in this very moment.